Okay. One sec, three, two, one. Am I recording? All right, guys, so listen, I just got texted. I just got told that the ban list is out. I have my little brother over here. He's kind of off camera. He's too ugly to be on camera. Everything is messed up. My whole setup, it's fine, whatever. So going into the list, guys, you can see right away, we have Artifact Scythe and Barry Statues of Stormwind banned, which is super litty. Artifact Scythe should have been banned, if we're being honest. And Barry Statues of Stormwind is banned because it's direct hit to Flundra. I have people messaging right now. I'm literally shaking right now because we literally need this ban list. Effect since February 13th, we knew the ban list was going to come out. Okay, anyways, continuing down the list, Barry Statues of Stormwind is good. Why? Flunder and Cashier can't do Arsenal Falcon. Moving on. I'm not going to edit this video at all. There's nothing for me to edit. Then moving on, guys. We don't see anything else banned. We don't see anything else banned. Gentleman Kickhouse is banned! Gentleman Kickhouse is banned! Yes! Honestly, OCG, they're kind of still playing with that, but OCG is also a fake format, so we don't really give a crap about that. But Kickhouse banned? Yes. So what happened? Tier got hit, and Barry's Time Storm's hit, and Artifact Scythe got hit!
Hold on.
Yeah, probably. And Artifact Scythe got hit! Moving on. Okay, I make sure I was like, Spray Elf got banned! Yes! I knew Spray Elf was gonna get banned. I should have released a prediction video where I could have predicted Elf getting banned, but not Kickhouse getting banned. That's crazy. Mart is beating so fast right now. Yes! We're in a new format, basically. Kickhouse and Spray Elf got banned. Okay, moving on. Danglong still banned. Elf. Lekmai still banned. Okay. Slowly. Any spells got banned that might have been OP? I don't think so. Any traps that got banned? Okay. Things that got limited? Aguido limited, that's good.
He's the worst one, to be fair.
He's the worst one, which is fine. I still don't like that the shufflers are still things.
Wait,
so
if they hit Aguido, probably
everything. Kelbeck, Keldo, yes, Mudora, yes, everything's at one. Woohoo! Okay. Happiness, Merly, and Sheila all at one. Let's go.
They actually destroyed the.
Yes. Moving on, Ancient Fairy Dragon effective March 10th. Wait, what? What does this mean?
It's probably got Narada.
Okay. Ancient Fairy, you get Narada. That's cool. Okay, moving on. Spell cards. Oh my god. Tear got fucking smoked, bro. Okay, keep going. Let's see spells.
Right.
Anything? I'm traps. Sure. Okay. Mali. Silas, Starling, and Desires. Oh my god. Destrudo to 3. It doesn't mean anything. Death Synchron to 3. Doesn't mean anything. Oland to 3. Doesn't mean anything. Servant is good.
Yeah.
Servant is good. Litho is they're pushing that Dino. Copium.
Yeah.
And Spiral Resort to 3, but Mass Plan is banned.
Yeah,
but Spiral Resort to 3 might be something. But yeah, guys, so that's my thoughts on the video, my little brother's video in the background. I'm probably going to have a video either coming out today or tomorrow, probably talking about the best decks, and then my sample deck as I did before. Again, like, comment, subscribe. I'm really hyped. Hopefully, we're finally in a good, healthy format. Kashtir is probably going to be a problem going into the future. But yeah, guys, anyways, appreciate it. Peace.